Jesus prayed in the garden and poured out his heart for me. There has been no love shown by mortals as in dark Gethsemane. Could have chosen not to suffer treatment of the cruelest kind, but the lips of my pure Savior uttered not my will, but
let me tell you what he went through.
He prayed, oh, Jesus,
you know he really didn't have to.
He prayed, oh, Jesus,
he could have easily just walked away, but
he prayed,
said,
not my will but thine.
Oh,
not my will but
they took him and they beat him and they mocked him, they scourged him. The people kept crying, we gotta crucify him, crucify him, crucify him.
Not my will but thine.
Well, they hung him there in anger, searching for some relief. They nailed him there in public, right between the two feet. He tasted human torture on the cruelest kind.
Not my will but thine. Not my will.
Some were crying, some were happy at his dying. I don't see,
Jesus,
I can't see how could this ever be.
Poor
Jesus as he hung on a tree,
he
said,
not my will but thine. Not my will but Jesus prayed.
Can't you see? Can't you see?
Jesus prayed in the garden,
hanging there, suffering
Jesus
Savior
prayed in the garden,
but he said,
not my will.